Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Aaron and I'm back playing Warband Mountain Blade. Yeah, I said that wrong. Mountain Blade Warband. Yeah, that's it. Now let's go ahead and check. Woes. I have to attack the bandit lady. You're dashed big up. Your turn, let me check my party. Yeah, just upgrade you guys. I don't really have that many people, do I? Wait a second, what? I have to train them against the bandits. And I also have to attack the bandit lair. Oh, okay. Okay, that's still the beginning quest. I gotcha. I'll just stay here and train these peasants. Let's train them. There's a lot of people roaming around here. Okay, one of them. I have to fight one of them. What is this, like two hits to kill him? Yeah. I'm gonna fight you in third person, that's how cocky I am. Yeah! Two hits. Yeah. Oh, look at that. That was the last one, I guess. They're shouting alarms. Not entirely sure if it's a typo. I have to use my newly trained militia and fight. Ooh, I sincerely hope that my people are ready for this. They should be inside the town. Okay. Oh, hey guys. How's it going? How's it going? I hope you guys die quickly, if this lasts much longer. And it seemed a little bit loud. Let's go back here. Err, come on. Let me kill you. Just die. There you go. Cooperate a little bit more, people. I'm actually running kind of low on health. Oh, snap! Okay, good. I saw more people. I was really worried there for a second. Oh, come on, man. What are you guys doing? I want everybody to go and charge. Hear that? Charge! Idiots! Yeah. I don't think they like being called idiots. Unfortunately. That's a real problem. They need to learn their respect. Fire! Did I hit them? No. Of course not. Oh snap, I killed a friend. That's pretty bad if I killed a person I hired, apparently. It's not even just a... Oh my goodness. Okay, thank goodness. We need to hurry up and beat this. This is pretty sad. Okay, stop. Let's do... Yeah, that's right. There we go. Killed him. Is that the last guy? Oh, okay. Now the last guy's dead. Yeah. My arm looks really bad. Oh my goodness. All those people I killed, I bet. I kind of need money, but... I will take it. I don't really want the money. I just need their volunteers. Now I need to check my party. Okay, got more skirmishers. I'm pretty hurt, so I probably should just camp here for a night. Wait here for some time. I'm about to get... Aww.
I'll slit your throat for a trinket.
Dang it, stupid step bandit. I'll give you nothing but steel, cold. Cold steel, you scum. Yeah. I just looked at that. Oh my goodness. Yep, this is not looking good. Here's all my troops. Okay, well, let's hurry up and start firing at them. Bet they came nowhere even close to them. Ugh. Dang it. Stop moving, you idiots. Just stand still so I can hit you. Oh my goodness, I'm taking a lot of damage. Yeah, I'm used to playing on my other save where I already have like super amazing armor and stuff. Why'd you do that? Okay, well, here's the hoping. 15 against 24. I think that might just be a good idea to tell him to charge. I knew it. Okay. There's a difference between wounded and dead. If your people are wounded, that means they can heal over time and you still have them. If they're dead, you lose them for good. Oh my goodness, it's taking a while. The good thing is, the more wounded you have, they can't fight, but that means as soon as the battle's over, you get them back. Now, a surgery skill, like basically if you're a doctor, your people have a higher chance of just being wounded instead of dead. One person died. Oh my goodness. How's this battle going? I have no way of actually viewing the battlefield, so to speak, unless I just use this. 12 versus 21. Maybe I should just retreat. Yeah, it's not going so good. Okay, I retreated. I lost 18 morale, though. Yeah, leave. There's no way I'm fighting them. This might... Run to Ikimura. Oh, no. Run.
Everything has a price. Even your life.
Okay. Well, you're kidding me.
I'd slit your throat for a...
Do I have money? Okay, yeah, whatever. Now leave me alone. Okay, good. You ran away. Though I made the stupid move of not moving. Go to the marketplace. Oh yeah, there's all this stuff I need to sell. Actually, wait, is any of this better than mine? Shouldn't be. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, a mace. 23. Nope. No good. Yep. Oh wait, what's that? 4. Okay, yeah. I don't like looking at this stuff. Let's visit the tavern. Here we go. Ferentis, he's a hero. You're a book merchant. Look at this guy's stuff. I want a book. Look how much they cost. They're in the thousands. These are expensive books. They also raise certain stats, though, by one. Wandering Bard, hired. I could use some of these guys, but no. Villagers trained actually work better than these. These guys are only if like you need to fill up your army with random things right before battle. I don't have any slaves. Let's see if I can hire you. I am lost. Lost. Why so gloomy? Just come on. Yeah, you're a captain. Really good. Yeah, just join us. Yep. I'm glad I don't have to pay him. Though I think I have money. The arena will be closed, so I'll just wait here for some time. Okay, now, why not? Whatever. I'll come back. Go right here. Let's recruit some volunteers. Leave. Party. I need to upgrade these guys. 2 horsemen. 2 skirmishers. Those horsemen will be very valuable later. Now, let's go ahead and get some quick money to the arena. I never do very well in these, though, unfortunately. Ah, darn. No tournaments. Can I join too? Okay. Yes, I'm going to join in on the fight. I'm sorry if I skipped by all that too fast. Probably should have set and let it. Oh my goodness, nope. Ha. Nope. There you go. Yeah, thank goodness he didn't try to snipe me. Unfortunately, I don't think he can pick up the bow. Hello, sir. I need to kill him before... Okay, thank goodness. Actually, I don't mind starting out with the bow on this, because you can pick up another sword as soon as you kill somebody. The problem is, you can never... You can't just pick up a bow from somebody that you defeated. Okay, that's five people beaten. It's up in the upper left if you can't see it. Oh. Come on. Yes! Yes, yes. I think I need to defeat... I mean, I can defeat all of them, but I think defeating 12 for now will provide me with enough money. Come on, hurry up. Charge me. Oh, no, 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 you have a longer weapon. Oh, no. Okay, good. You're done. You're done, son. Just go home. Where's the next person? Here we go. Hi. Oh, no. There we go. That's 9. No, I'm dangerously close to getting killed. Yeah, the only reason I'm doing really well is because I started with a shield, and they only come at you one at a time after a while. Now, if it started with like everybody out, that would actually be cool. Hi. Ah, it should hurt me. Oh, you broke my shield. Thank goodness I can just pick up yours, and here we go. Oh, cool, I defeated 12 people. That was my goal. Now, anything after this is a bonus. Oh, no. Ha. Yeah. Oh. Bonk. Bonk. Bonk, bonk. Yeah. Jump. Third person fighting. There's a person running up on me. There you go. Yeah. Huh. Actually, you know what, for the remainder of this battle, let's just go to the options. Combat AI. Average. I think I bumped up to the... Oh my goodness, no! No. 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 Do not shoot me. Oh no, you're shooting at my legs! That's cheating! There we go. Hello, my good sirs. Don't kill each other, please, I don't get any experience for that. No, 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 I have to kill them first. Oh! Ah. Okay, good, I got 1200 dinar. Will there be a tournament? Hudan, Karag, Dork, Cuba, Dork. And Barrier, I know, is in the Sultan, that means it's in the yellow area. Super far away from me right now, I think. Actually, you know what, it might not be. Hudan, Karag, Dork, Cuba. Dork. Hudan Kara Dork. Did I say Nara? Oh, there's Dork. Kura, not Nara. Looks like Hudan is closest. Let's run up there. I think I'll.
Your money or your life.
Come on! Wait a second. Okay, good. I had no idea how many people I had. And it's always more profitable to defeat them than to just sit there and let them. Than to pay them off. Come on, come back here. I'm trying to kill. Oh, shoot. Come on, I'm trying to kill you. No, no, I have a shield. You see the shield? With the shield, you cannot get me. Come on. I'm catching. Fucked it. Loser. Oh, you idiots. I am angry. I am angry. You do not want me angry. Okay, good. Kill me. Next person. Who wants some? Actually, is that a ch- Aww. You're kidding me. He got me in the side. And I didn't even notice. I thought it was on my shield. I'm dangerously close to- Hiya! Oh, I missed him. Okay, here, you. Come on, die. I don't find much help in trying to block when on horseback. Come on. Oh, oh, watch it. Yeah, just as I said, it's no use blocking. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Get back here so I can kill you. Stop running away. It's so hard to fight on horseback. Oh, I killed him. Killed him. I can't believe I actually killed him. No, I'm gonna check my people. Okay, we're doing kind of good. If I can stay alive, this battle won't be too hard. Come on. Okay, hit his horse. Fortunately, that's not exactly what I really want. Oh, I got him. Here. Come on, right there. Oh, you idiot. My own person is trying to kill me. Yeah, no, okay, there he is. Come on. Catching up on him. Hiya! Hiya! You know, I'm gonna have to grab a shield after this, if I can kill him. Come on. I don't think my horse is faster than his, though. Oh! Especially when I do that. Oh, wait. Oh! Oh, come on! How come he just can't die, man? Oh. Come on. Crossbow, hurry up and load. I need throwing weapons. Load and fire.